guys, welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we're starting back at my first Let's Play. Lego Harry Potter Year 5. Went through 4, sorry, just played 5 through 7 this morning, so yeah, that's why I'm saying that right now. I can literally not see through the camera because my full iPod's like dimmed because I can save battery. Record a lot of stuff because my plan was to have my iPod set up and then have an extension cord set up, but don't have an extension cord. Only got one extension cord, let's just do this. Oh, fuck. Did die in a minute? I'm a little bit confused. I don't even remember doing these two episodes. So I'll be back in a little bit because I gotta go check YouTube right now to check on if I've done these two episodes. Okay, guys, I'm back. Caramba. I already got two visitors on those for some odd reason. I think I have timers turned on. I have a little bit of. Should I turn on Christmas? No, I don't want to. I'll turn on Christmas. Just not. I am going to go back and replay the story modes again, just for you guys. Because I flipping fucking recorded them. My computer got corrupted. I never upload them. So that's my new rule. That I'm going to upload all these series right away. This is episode 6. Because I just checked episode 5 was when I lost 6 or 7. Let me go back. I'm just gonna quickly just get on. You just lost all the cutscene. You don't know what the story's about. So I'm gonna speed the cut up. A little cuts on. And yeah, the series might be a little long. I thought it was gonna be a long episode because I've been working really hard. This is episode 7. I took some. Let me just collect some coins here. These are really deadly coins. They're really cool coins right now. I need coins right now because I'm gonna buy all the characters, every single thing in this game by the end of this episode. I mean, of the series. No, I only got no character, so I ain't got no type. So whatever you hear that noise? That's my Xbox. A little bit heating, but also right, the Xbox. You're in big trouble, isn't it? I mean, you're big in trouble. No one's allowed in this place. You're playing with the ones I have with, you go to your room now. Okay. This is the next movie, guys, okay? This is the next movie, I don't know. Oh, God, what are you doing? Sir Harry, you need to come to Hogwarts. No, I cannot. No. Well, you're a wizard, boy. Give me back my head. No wizard ring. Stop. What the hell happened to you? Letters from you? You're a letter carrier, right? What are you doing, Dudley? Dudley! No, not the cake, Dudley. Not the cake, Dudley. This is better in the movie. Not the cake, Dudley. Yeah, are you doubly? Potter! No, it's a lot of trouble. Surveillance camera? On the other end, that's the neighbor's house they have installed too. That's because they can't enter their own world to human. Hey, Ronald, I mean, the fuck is he? Raleigh. No, not Raleigh. Jefferson. Ronald. No, Ronald. I'll just call you Ronald for now. But you can. Harry. You're like going all stupid. Harry, you're not living to that place. Yeah, you're living. They miss a lot of things where he's like trying to grab onto it and everything. Drive safely! Drive safely! Ronald! Get out! You broke the damn car! why'd you guys take the car? Oh, I wanted to get Harry. You told me yesterday. So Harry. Oh, you guys. What are you? Ron! It's Ron! I've been adding Ronald. This is not. I already got two wizards in this, so yeah, true wizard done out of this level. I ain't got no time. Damn, dude. I'm not gonna do anything, I'm just collecting coins right now. It's the only thing is to pointly collect coins in this level. But I'm leaving this level soon. Oh god, I can't get in the house. So everything has to be done. This just looks ugly, bro. Yo, Ronald! Got Ronald A. Jackson! I am speeding through this level. I actually remember how to play. This is the easiest level. This is the only level, I think, in one of the... A couple of these are the only ones I never opened. I have to go to YouTube to actually watch how to play it. On the initial gameplay, I know how to play it without using YouTube, but I have to use these to bid. Do I have stud magnet on this? Oh, I need to get stud magnet! I need to get stud detector token on. That detector off. Carrot wand off. That was a student! And Peril, I think that was. No, it was not. That was not a student Peril. I'm tired. I've been trying to record videos, but I'm not, like, if I get on my computer, I'm just, like, bored. Okay, I just skip on that because I'm bored and I want to make the videos too now. Let's go. Yo, what the hell are we doing? Mr. Hartrakoff? I wanna do this, I got to say yes. You paparican maskers. Rainy rain, kill these birds away. Gotta make another episode. God, that is just, that's a dragon, right? Is it a... Okay, that's all the money. Oh, actually, I'm tired. Hold it! Oh, hold up, I'm used to it. I'm used to using any character. I can use any character. Okay. I don't know. Some levels give you potions. In the Paper Rangers 5 through 7 version, it actually lets you. You can use any of the. Any character by using one little. Little red thing. If you got that in the early on the game. There's a red box you can get in the LEGO Paper Rangers 5 through 7 where you actually can use, it's like a strengthening kind of extras. Man, I'm a fucking guy, where do I go now? I'm just forgotten. Who the hell was that? Okay, not too. Can't do it with that. Okay, so that's just holy crap. turn it down. That's a movie. What the fuck? That's not where we're supposed to live. You see nothing. I remember that was just a part of a extra thing you have to do to actually get like red breaks and stuff. Not red. The hell? Oh yeah. You don't have to go in it. That's the thing. You don't go in it. You have to break the thing and it'll give you some sort of dragon sword thing to make. This make you lift, but I actually went in. That was cheap. Like, not a lot of win or ruin the game. Ruin the gameplay for you guys because you're going too much into it when you don't have it. It's gonna go too much into it. Some of these you have to come back to play. Okay, let's smell that, bro. I'm building. Taking the flick in the wrist. I'm taking the flick in the wrist, guys. Ooh, damn. Oh, did you see that? I'm not getting that. I'm skipping this. This is not part of my level. What the hell is that? You get money out of it, so. For me, it's money. Money is the point of the game. Because if you don't have so much money, you don't get. Is that ghost one thing? Install that cheat. I'm gonna install it for next episode because you guys don't have it. Two more cheats, and I still need to help me out with the game. My thing vibrates when he jumps, it actually vibrates a little. What the hell up here? Oh god, that book guy. And movie too, I remember this. Movies are better than the game. What's in that bag of yours, Bongo? I found the Book of Doom! Give me back the book or I'll muggle you down. You muggle secretation. Here's your daughter's book. That was not right. You put in the wrong book. Bye bye. Yeah, I did the deed. We did the deed. There's more cutscenes. I don't know if I can get to the next level, but this one I have to do it just for now. Thank you guys for watching the 6th episode of Let's Play. Actually, if you look it through my playlist, it says there'll be 7. The 8th episode of the Let's Play Lego Harry Potter series. I'll see you guys in episode 9. Yeah, episode 9.